handling business, unconscious of causing internal applause. All heads spin from quiet kept men exploiting their joy and voyeurism, dumbstruck, throwing brothers off their rhythm. Her image stuck in the corner of his eye, imprisoned like morning crust, already envisioning, thinking of us, painting pictures, artistic, a regular Gordon Parks. After some months passed, we bump heads, cross paths, ignite a little spark enough to start the engine, but still gotta shed my X-Men from his heart. Can't fully flex yet till I fully part, even though we've been apart, it's like he just dissed and I'm still missing, so I play the part, cool role, new cat like Cool Joe, you know, come on, of course, the time is off, he's more willing, I'm more fulfilling to him than him to me, automatic, it's off balance, I got baggage. I don't need it after meeting with my matriarch. He's out the dark, he eased in, telling me to pull to see him if at all I need him. The opportunity was soon to be revealing itself, being a self-reliant, sometimes defiant type, placing trust in others is something that I don't really like, but life gets like that, no man's an island. The woman hesitantly I begin to give and live and giving it life, but her timing, even though the situation owns its own strife, it's kind of trite, but then again ain't nothing perfect, starts to merge with my mentality, but this man has got a family tree, some seeds already blossoming, so I start the fonder and just keep the whole thing in perspective, instead of wrecked, colossal, hectic, possibly I maintain, but still I feel a throbbing in my brain vein, I got a lot of pain saying,
whenever I think of you, I just can't see myself without you by my side.
I saw it after the audit, I'm honest, sincere, but scared, and yeah, I'm in too deep, already I'm not seeing clear, it's all distorted, I just ignored it, between all for it and can't call it, so I didn't flaunt it, still I'm haunted by the feeling that I can't afford it, on every level, the mental, the physical, the emotion, I tell him and he's sick like stuff on ocean, with convulsions, spits devotion, we going through the motions, from fussing to rushing, to back into loving, without a resolution, but nothing with such determination, so little patience, he starts playing, talking about some baby making, but claims he's only faking while he's blushing, my blood is rushing, my blood is pumping blood to another pumping heart, already started as percussion, I'm wondering if it's applied on some forget me not, the trees brush trees.
I just can't see myself without you,
yeah, with the funky singing by Miss Lydia,